Hello everyone, welcome to ARC Manufacturing Limited. I am LeVar Beza, Acting General Manager of the Technical Department, and I am so excited to take you on a virtual tour of our facility today. We will be highlighting a few of our manufacturing processes, so let's get on with it. ARC manufactures two types of chain link fence, PVC and galvanized. This process begins by the selection of raw material, which is then loaded on a chain link machine decoiler stand. The operator then inputs the parameters for length and width of fence production. This process runs automatically by notching and twisting of ends until the roll is completed. The machine operator then removes the roll of fence before wrapping the ends to protect against damages. Items are stocked and stored for distribution.
For the barbed wire production, the process is similar in terms of selecting material based on the demand or the production target. We have 11 gauge, 15 gauge, and 12 gauge. We also do customized length, depends on what the customer requires. At the end of the process, the operator will check to ensure that the product meets the standard in terms of the quality.
Wire drawing entails the stretching of wires to produce binding wire, nails, quarter wire, and fabric mesh. The process begins with the selection of raw material, which is placed on a decoiler stand, after which a die combination is selected based on the required diameter for the end product. Wires are then drawn to produce smaller rolls, which are called strippers. Technology plays an integral role in this process, as we use an electrical hoist to remove strippers from the machine. This improves productivity and efficiency. Wires are then transferred to various departments for further processing.
We produce several different sizes of fabric mesh, namely 122, 124, 125, and 126 mesh. We also provide customized mesh in terms of length. We are able to do that. We actually produce for Jamaica, also for the export market. We have one of the largest nail factories located in the island. The nail production process, the wires, strippers, is sent from the wire drawing department to the nail department. Each gauge of wire is selected based on the size nail that is to be produced. From the production of the nail, they are placed in pans and then transferred to what we call a tumbler. The tumbler is where we clean the nail to remove all the grease and debris using the sawdust, which is retrieved from our treatment plant, our ripping plant. This is used to clean the nail so we can have that shiny finish at the end. After tumbling, the nails are boxed in different sizes based on the requirement for production. These boxes are weighed to just ensure we do our quality check, so whatever we say that we give the customer is what they get. All boxes are placed on piles and then transferred to the different department for distribution, whether it is for export or for the local market. Welcome to ARC's roofing department. This is where we manufacture zinc, roofing tile, and accessories.
We manufacture two types of zinc: industrial profile and circular profile.
For the industrial profile and the circular profile, those are roll form. Along the length of the machine, there is a series of rollers which will gradually change the material from this plain material into the profile that you will see at the end.
This is a roofing tile machine where we produce three different profiles of roofing tiles, namely chic, classic, and Spanish. Here you can see we are making the chic profile. The process begins with the selection of raw material, which is slitted at our metal slitting plant. The material is then placed in a notching machine to cut blank profiles. Thereafter, the material is removed and transferred to the mold to be pressed into shape. Once tiles are completed, products are checked to ensure quality assurance before being stocked and stored for distribution.
So this is our barrel capping, which goes with our roofing tiles. So this machine is a fully automatic machine. So with the material coming from the slitting department, we slit to the size required for the production of capping. We are able to do at least 8 barrel caps per minute. He stocks them in 10 and then checks them afterwards to ensure that the quality is met. Our treatment process is environmentally friendly. We use micronized copper, so MCA, for our treatment, along with other fungicides and pesticides to treat our lumber. The lumber treatment process usually runs between 1 hour and 10 minutes for each batch. The treatment process begins by the selection of lumber. So the lumber is selected for each charge to load our rinse or our treatment line. Each lumber is checked to ensure we check the size, the date of the treatment, and also there is a charge number placed on each charge. The reason for doing this is the fact that we can also check back the date which each lumber was done to do a quality check to ensure that the treatment actually met the standard. It is a fully computerized process. Once we input what is loaded on the line in our computer system, then it will generate the quantity needed for the mixture of each solution so we can get the correct treatment. We're able to treat enough lumber to supply the local market and also for international clients.
So, that's it guys. Thank you for joining us today. Until next time, stay safe.